Let's go. We do not have much time to prepare the ambush.
About your father.
His death must not be in vain. Now we shall fight even harder to win power for Abraham.
I admire your devotion.
He is a true revolutionary. A man who puts the needs of others before his own. A man who fights out of love rather than hate. But you know this already. I heard about the battle at Chupa Rosa. How he killed nearly 100 soldiers to save your life.
It'll go down in legend. I'm sure of that.
Can I trust you, Mr. Marston?
In what way?
You have done so much for me and my family, but I still can't forgive you for helping Allende, for what you did to the rebels.
I'm here for two men, that's it. Not to take sides. And certainly not to fight a war that isn't mine. It makes no sense.
You make a choice by not making a choice, you know.
Allende betrayed me. I saw him do bad things. Things that disgust even me.
Allende is pura maldad. One day I will cut his heart out.
For me? You? Him? We're all shooting people. Don't really seem like we're so very different.
The difference is why, Mr. Marston? The ideals we hold, there can never be revolution without blood.
Until people forget what they're shooting for, and just enjoy killing for its own sake.
You Americans forget too quickly. That is the problem. If it wasn't for your revolution, you would still be making tea for the English.
At least we knew where we stood. It's more difficult to understand why your own people treat you like shit.
It is the same here. We fought off the Spanish, we fought off the French, we even fought off the Americans. Finally, Mexico won its independence, and all we've done since then is fight each other.
At least you're keeping up tradition.
It will end when Abraham takes control. When the Spanish left, we renamed this province Nuevo Paraíso, New Paradise. One day, it will live up to its name. A revolution so much, Mr. Marston.
I guess I can't pretend to understand your country's politics.
But you think we are fighting for nothing?
Take no notice of me. I ain't got much faith in power just now.
That is exactly why we must continue to fight for change.
Nothing ever really changes.
You are a man who has lost his spirit.
No doubt. I once believed it was possible to make a difference. The men I'm chasing, they did too. Then, if we spilled enough blood, we can change the way people think.
Revolutions are always won with blood.
And after the fighting's done?
Freedom.
We ain't never free.
Be honest with yourself, and you will be free.
That must be what I've been getting wrong all these years.
Thank you again for helping my mother and Miranda to escape. If only I'd sent my father as well.
You did everything you could.
They know nothing of my father's death. I feel terrible. But it isn't safe for them here anymore. After we win, they can return to a New Mexico.
What about you?
I will stay and fight. I am ready to die if necessary. Emilio too. We are a close family. Do you have children, Mr. Marston?
I have a son at home and a daughter in heaven.
Is he looking after your wife?
I hope so. He's not much younger than you, but I don't know. He's still young. We tried to protect him, give him a gentler childhood than what we had. Guess I failed at that.
What is his name?
Jack. Jack Marston. I ain't been much of a father. We tried to hide the bad from him growing up, but he saw things he shouldn't.
It is not far now. The army convoy will be coming from the east.
We going to steal their supplies?
No. Destroy them and kill everyone. Abraham wants to send a message. Do you have experience with explosives?
A little. It's been a long time.
Good. Because we do not. You will man the detonator. My men are waiting there for us. They will also need your help setting up the dynamite.
I'll do my best.
We will do this for my father, John. There they are. These men will help you rig dynamite on the road. Please tell them where to place it. I'll be waiting up above, watching for the wagons.
Okay. Follow me, gentlemen.
Vamos, tell us where to place it.
Start here. Another one here. Come.
Good. I am glad you are here to help us. They are coming. Get ready, John. Look, they are coming. Thank you, Mr. Marston. We are a step closer to power. My father would be very proud.
I hope it was worth it.
I must return to Campo Mirada. Meet me there when you can. I will do my best to return the favor.
Just doing my bit for society, fellas.
Armas! John! John! Thank God you have come. That wretched animal de Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers.
Go now. My men will show you the way. I will stay with the camp.
Come on!
Good luck!
It is good that you are helping Luisa.
It ain't right what happened to her father. She's a brave girl.
She can fight as well as any man.
She ain't the only woman I've seen fighting for Reyes.
Yes, women, even children. Everybody must become a soldier if we are to win this war.
That's a lot to sacrifice. I just hope it's worth it.
It is better to die free than live as slaves.
Whoa!
Compadre?
A soldier? No, I was never much good at taking orders.
So where did you learn about explosives?
I guess some banks ain't easy to get into on weekends.
It was impressive what you did at the bridge, destroying that convoy. The army is getting weaker by the day.
I'm sure there's more supplies where those came from.
We will destroy those too. Allende's scared and making mistakes. We are closer to victory than you think. Now, compadre, we must stay alert. El Sepulcro is just up ahead.
All right. Tell your men not to open fire till I make a move. We don't want to give them a chance to escape. And leave DeSanta to me. I need him alive.
Away for your lead, señor.
En el nombre del gobierno provincial del coronel Allende y del estado de este país, te condeno a muerte por traición. ¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras? No.
Come on, quick.
Your chance!
back here, you...
Let me go. I am begging you.
All right, slow. Don't worry.
My men will kill you.
Yeah.
Spare me, and I will make you a rich man. Kill me! We'll have the entire Mexican army after you!
You fucking pig! Go back to your country!
Where is Javier Escuela?
Can we kill this piece of shit now, senor? Or would you like the pleasure yourself?
Please! I'll do anything!
Now we're even, Captain!
Sí! Viva Abraham Reyes! It is done! Come on! Now we find your friend! What are you doing? Come on! You can't give up now!
Come on!
I am glad it was you, compadre.
There's some things you gotta finish yourself.
There is no time to stop. That man is responsible for hundreds of innocent deaths. Maybe thousands. He will burn in hell.
We all will, my friend.
Espinosa is dead. De Santa is dead. The army is without leaders. We must move on Allende now, before it is too late.
First, you need to help me find Javier Escuela. Once, long time ago, but not anymore.
Old friends make the worst enemies.
You're telling me.
Escuela is known in this province. He was a revolutionary once, but then he went to your country. Now they say he kills for anybody who will pay.
That sounds about right. This place is deserted. Is it always this quiet?
Ahora mismo!
Where's Javier Escuela?
Javier Escuela? He hasn't been seen around here in months. You shot up this place for him, huh? I wouldn't spit on him if he was on fire.
I don't blame you. But Captain DeSanta said he was here.
And you believe him? You must be more stupid than you look. Go shoot up some places.